each bug equals 2 votes, right?
Mm-hmm. It's 2 this time, right?
I'm here because these kids are like my kids. These are my children, so I'm really invested in how well they do. I feel that I'm the type of teacher they need, someone who's committed, someone who's caring, someone who's in tune to their needs, and someone who speaks their language, and I'm culturally responsive to their needs academically and environmentally and culturally, because that's a very big part of being at Transformation School, is to be culturally in tune to the kids. One of the things that led to the turnaround and our success was the school culture change. Mr. Moody was instrumental in minimal interruptions in instruction. Closed campuses. Parents have to make appointments with us after school or in the morning. Small group instruction was the key. We got more bang for our buck for that. We don't have as much behavior issues as we used to. And the kids feel loved. They feel supported. And that has made a big difference here. You have to genuinely want to be here. You cannot come to a transformation school and just focus totally on academics with the children. So there are things, home life, there are things they're interested in. Teachers here have gone to their games. You have to teach to the whole child, and they have to know that you care, and that you're just not there to see them help you get a school grade.